action, we will be playing Final Fantasy VIII in a moment. So just starting up the PlayStation 3. And here's Final Fantasy VIII. I bought it for $10. It's a PlayStation 1 game, and I bought it for $10. And I just checked when I was looking at the walkthrough. It said that you could buy it for $101. That PlayStation 1 version. But if you buy it online from the PlayStation Store, it's $10. So I don't know what to say to that. Do do do. Score EA. You know what, I want to get into a fight first off, before we do anything. And the fights kind of go on for a while when you're getting magic. So we actually need some healing.
Thank you.
Let's get in a few fights over here.
Thank you.
That's our game.